Please welcome 710 Key News talk show host, Jimmy Sengenberger.
Good afternoon, everybody. I have a real wonderful privilege and honor this afternoon of interviewing on stage Judge Ken Starr, who was a D.C. Circuit Court of Appeals judge, Solicitor General of the United States. He went on to become the independent counsel looking into the Whitewater investigation. And in addition, Judge Starr went on after that to go back into both private practice and then to be the dean of the Pepperdine Law School, and then also to become president and chancellor of Baylor University. And I don't want to take any more of your time except to say that I've had the opportunity to interview this gentleman on the radio a number of times, and it is truly an honor to bring him onto the stage and get to introduce him to you all. Please join me in welcoming the Honorable Judge Ken Starr.